Hello, this is Oliver Billy Sipple. He was a United States Marine that lived between 1941 and 1989. He intervened on an assassination attempt on President Gerald Ford's life.